Hey guys, what's up? Want to see the new model I just designed? Check it out. It's a 3D happy face. And what's amazing about it is that when you move to the left, the whole face follows you to the left. And when you move to the right, it tilts to the right. And it even tilts up and down. Isn't that crazy? Want to learn how to fold it? Okay, but first, do you recognize what it is? It's actually just the Easter basket. I just added a mouth and two eyes. Okay, now that you know what we're folding, ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of kami, but you could use a sheet of printer paper cut square. Let's begin colored side up and let Dali fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Okay, now let's unfold and let's fold this edge to the crease and rotate and let's fold this edge to here. And now let's rotate and now we're going to fold these two corners together like this and you want to try to fold them up so that they're an X. So this edge aligns with this edge, and this edge aligns with this edge. And also try to make the two points right here even, like this. Okay, and now let's rotate and do the same thing on this side. So about like this. Okay, now let's fold these two corners up like this. We're just folding right over these edges. And let's unfold the corners. And now let's tuck them into the pocket. So open the pocket. Like that, and tuck the corner into the pocket. And let's do the same thing on this side. One way to open the pocket is just to very carefully press right like that and stick it in. Okay, and let's rotate and do the same thing on this end. So fold the corners over the edges. And unfold and open the pocket and stick the flap into the pocket. And same on this side. Okay, now let's fold this flap up like this and same with this flap. We want to try to make the triangle so that this edge is the same length as this edge, otherwise known as an isosceles triangle. Okay, and let's rotate and do the same thing on this side. Okay, now let's fold this bottom flap up, and we're folding right between these two corners. And you don't need to fold very sharply on this one. You can if you want, it doesn't matter. Okay, let's unfold and rotate and do the same thing on this side. Okay, and unfold. Now let's zoom out and let's open the Easter basket. There's the Easter basket. And now let's turn over, and we're going to make the face now. So these are going to be the eyes. So let's just push them in. Notice, well, you can't really see it, but underneath, now you can see it, my hand is here providing support. So I can press against it and control the paper from underneath. So we're just pushing this point in and try to make it into a circle. And you can really make it whatever size you want. However big you want the eye to be on your smiley face. And just try to make it round. Just pinch along the circle. That's pretty good. Well, oops. Okay, that's good. All right, now let's repeat on this side. So just push it in. And there it is. Okay, it looks like a cow's nose. Okay, let's rotate. And now we're going to make the smile. So it's similar to the eyes at first, but we want to make it smaller. So let's just push this in. About, yeah, that much, just, you know, a little smaller. And go around, keep the pinches. Okay, so yeah, that's a little smaller. And let's do the last point. Try to make it like this one. Okay, now to make the smile, we're going to connect these two dots with a curve that goes around here. So let's start out by trying to make it go diagonal. So you're going to press right here and continue this curve so that it goes diagonal. You see, this is horizontal, this is vertical, and this is diagonal. Just about this much. And let's continue this fold so that it's parallel to this one. And once again, I'm using my hand underneath to provide support like that. Okay. And about like that, that's good. And let's do the same thing on this side. So continue this fold diagonal like this. And this bold diagonal. You could really go in any direction you want. You could make the smile go further down, but I'm just gonna show you like this. Okay. So here we have it like this. And now we're going to try to attach this fold with this fold. So let's bring it down and curve, 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 just with little pinches like this. So it's right to there. Okay, and now let's attach this ridge with this one. So here we go. Pinch, 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 pinch. And there is the smiley face. and just sculpt it to taste. So if you like it like that, then you're done. But if you want to put a line between the two lips, the upper lip and the lower lip, then let's turn over and just pinch a mountain right in between the two other folds. I'm using my index finger back here like this. Okay, and there it is. So from this side, it's an actual convex happy face. And when you turn it over, it's the bowl. It could be an Easter basket, a happy Easter basket. But the main thing is that it's this optical illusion. And it might be hard for you to see it first. In order to see the illusion, you first want to stand so that you can see all edges of the bowl and close one eye, like cover it with your hand. And look at the model and try to imagine that the face comes out. So you're looking at a ball. You're looking at a happy face ball, as opposed to the face going in looking at a bowl. So it looks like a ball with the eyes and the mouth indented. So once it's popping out at you, then you just move to the left and the whole thing rotates to the left. And then you move to the right, and the illusion is that it follows you whichever way you go. If you go down, it rotates downward. And so yeah, it just rotates all around like that. So yeah, it's pretty amazing. And I think if you show it to your friends, they'll probably dig it too. I think it's amazing. Well, I guess it's amazing if you can see it, this optical illusion. But if you're not able to see it, well, I recommend trying my magic cube tutorial. It's perhaps a little bit easier to see. And if you still can't see it, well, you can still use it as a happy face bowl. Or you can turn it upside down and it's a happy face ball or mask. So yeah, there it is. Hope you guys enjoyed folding it, and I hope you enjoy showing it to your friends. All right, see you later. Bye-bye.